So hello, I'm Grimwit. This is Drawing Until Somebody's Midnight. Let's make a card for it. I could be like Drawfy. Yeah, fucking cool. There's a spatter in here, I think, but I don't like spatter so much. Let's make another eye for this, another layer, because the spatter, something's wrong with it. It just doesn't look right to me. Maybe it's because, you know what, we can fix it. Let's change the dynamics. And the problem is the jitter. Here it is. See, it's too nice. Whoa, that's too, okay, that's the wrong jitter. Oh yeah, that's much better. Look at the insanity. I don't know how much of this you can see. It's just fucking crazy. Incidentally, you should never hold a pencil like this. It's really bad for form, and it hurts your hand if you do it for too long.
Yeah.
There we go. You can tell it's a classy zombie because it's got one pinky sticking out. Is okay with his masculinity. He's fine with pink nails. He's got a daughter. That daughter happens to use pink nail polish on his claws. Stuff happens. Thank you. it's like a bunch of aquatic sausages. That's what I want. I want it that way. Aquatic sausages. Terrifying. I did do my full night, even though no one showed, but that's okay because I'm recording this. And, yeah. I'll put it up on YouTube. Because people fucking like YouTube right now. YouTube is YouTube-rific. It's got its own adjective. I have no idea who's gonna see this, but I guess that's kind of part of the exercise, is kind of not caring, just doing it for its own sake, for now. And tomorrow, I will start this at 11 instead of 10 at night. And we will do this until somebody's midnight. I'll be damned if I know when I'm supposed to try streaming this. I don't think it actually matters anymore. Like, I don't know. In my mind, nobody actually cares. But that's kind of almost a selfish assertion. But I don't know. I'm trying not to think that way anymore. All right, gonna call that good.